The cold-blooded murder of four Americans by Somali pirates, putting a new focus on a common practice that really doesn't get much attention. The release of many of these bad guys after they're caught red-handed on the high seas. That's right, they let them go. Can you believe it? Fox News military analyst Captain Chuck Nash joins us. We're going to get to that point in just a moment. But what do we do about the rampant piracy on the high seas that's affecting Americans?
Well, Gregg, there's the big picture, which is the problem is ashore. There's no government. It's totally lawless in there. And you've got a nexus with terrorist groups, most notably Al-Shabaab. So the whole country there on the Horn of Africa, what used to be Somalia, is just a mess. Then you get out to the tactical side of this, which is you've got these pirates that are operating freely ashore, who are capturing bigger boats and then using those boats to go out and attack ships from dinghies that they take on those boats. So in other words, it allows the mothership concept, allows right. them to get further and further out. So now you've got 25 nations who are providing 30 naval vessels trying to patrol over 2 million square miles of ocean to look for guys, and the rules of engagement do not allow them to sink these motherships. And that's what we need yeah. to start doing, as well as pressing the problem
ashore. So we know the motherships. We know, you know, we should go out and be more aggressive and sink them. Can that be done, A? And B, do we have to stop releasing these guys? I was astonished to hear that we're doing that.
Yeah, we are. And the problem is trying to find a court where you can take them. Everybody's been trying to dump them on the beach in Kenya and have the Kenyans take care of it. They're fed up with it. They don't want it anymore. We just convicted a guy, a pirate, within the past week. He got 33 years for piracy here in the convicted here in the United States. But what we really need to do is go back in history when piracy was rampant. Pirates were considered the enemy of all mankind. They were dealt with very severely.
Right.
Right now, we're still trying to use the Marcus of Queensbury rules with these guys, and they're murdering people. And they're just running rampant over there. This is not a self-correcting problem.
Right.
The nations of the world are going to have to get involved, and the State Department needs to take the lead and start pressing the United Nations to come up with a modern day, you're the lawyer in this conversation. You know, take a look at this thing, Gregg. But I mean, you know, it's the whole stare decisis thing. What has the precedence been? It has not been to treat with these guys harshly,
well,
and that's what we need
we
to start
We could treat
doing.
Them like terrorists and blow up their ships
yes.
and blow up their bases and be done with it, and it'd be a lot easier and cleaner and no legal niceties.
And follow yeah. their money and use the techniques that we use against terrorist networks. Absolutely.
Captain Chuck Nash, wish we had more time another time. Thank you very much.